Welcome along to Las Vegas. It's Viva Las Vegas tonight. As for the first time ever, the Formula One cars are racing along the strip. I can't wait to see what this place has in store for F1 tonight. Well, tonight we go racing around the bright lights of Las Vegas, 3.8 miles under the Nevada night sky and thousands of neon lights. There are landmarks everywhere you look, punctuating the 17 corners and two DRS zones. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in... Anthony Davidson is...
DRS is now available. We'll be right back. gap to your teammate ahead is 7.8 seconds. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
And there we have it. Victory in the Nevada desert. Las Vegas has its victor. And what a performance. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.